Hello guys, today in protein metabolism we will study about serine. It is an aliphatic hydroxyamino acid, that is, it has an OH group attached to it. It is non-essential and glucogenic in nature. Then we talk about synthesis of serine. Firstly, from glycine, we know glycine and serine are interconvertible. So, serine can be formed from glycine in the presence of enzyme serine hydroxymethyltransferase. Here, tetrahydrofolic acid is converted into N5N10 methylene tetrahydrofolic acid. Then we talk about synthesis of serine from phosphoglycerate, that is the major source of serine in the body. 3-phosphoglycerate is converted into 3-phosphohydroxypyruvate in the presence of enzyme dehydrogenase. Here, NAD plus is reduced into NADH plus H plus ion. Then, 3-phosphohydroxypyruvate is converted into phosphoserine in the presence of enzyme transaminase and coenzyme PLP. So, what is PLP? It is pyridoxal phosphate. Here, glutamate is also converted into alpha-ketoglutarate. Then phosphoserine, it will be converted into serine in the presence of enzyme phosphatase, and water is converted into H3PO4. Then we talk about another way of converting serine. Now we'll talk about another way of creating serine, that is from hydroxypyruvate. Hydroxypyruvate is converted into serine in the presence of enzyme transaminase and coenzyme PLP. Here also pyruvate is converted into alanine. Now let's talk about catabolism of serine. Firstly, deamination to pyruvate. Serine gives pyruvate in the presence of enzyme serine dehydratase and PLP. It also gives ammonium. Here, pyruvate can be converted into glucose. Therefore, serine is a glucogenic amino acid. Secondly, transamination to hydroxypyruvate. Serine is converted into hydroxypyruvate in the presence of enzyme transaminase and coenzyme PLP. Pyruvate is also converted into alanine. Now we talk about functions of serine. Firstly, we talk about formation of azacerine, that is an anti-cancer drug. 1-carbon metabolism. Formation of ethanolamine, cysteine synthesis, selenocysteine synthesis. It is a 21st amino acid. Then glycine synthesis, synthesis of proteins, synthesis of cephaline and sphingomyelin. It gives pyruvate and synthesis of phospholipids. That's all for serine. Thank you for watching.